Good morning, team. As a part of today's activity, we will be writing a technical project implementation report. Okay, you will be supporting me by writing some of the important areas of the document that will be mentioned in what to write board document. Okay, this contains solution section, benefit section, user demographics, recommendations, and conclusion section. Right. In that, in solution section, proposal software development methodology, you already finished this one, okay? And you already done with recommendations part. These two sections can be ignored, okay? You already fixed it, right? So you just copy paste, add your work in the under this section, okay? Mention software development methodology and you can add the information. So to write remaining all other sections, it is very important for you to cross-check a software requirement specification document, project PPT, and like main proposal, sample proposal doc that is given to the client. Okay, so if you just cross-check while Sigma, this is project schedule, software SRS document. This is SRS document. It names. Contains SRS in the document name. If you read this document, it is a small document only. If you read it, you can understand what is the application and why we are creating this application and what kind of benefits it will be creating to the organization. So what I tell you is like before providing your contribution, I recommend you people to go through the PPT and SRS document to understand what is main logic behind creating this technology. And if you understand that concept, then only you can contribute, work on these sections. Okay. So in this document also, there is a section by name benefits. Okay. So it is very important to understand purpose of implementation of mobile application technology. Then only we can write some specific benefits to the organization, and in addition to that we will be having generic benefits that will be realized by the organization because of characteristics of the mobile application. Okay, so in this organization will be having a certain problem that should be resolved by implementing the application. So because of the implementation of the application, the problem that is persisting with the organization will be resolved. That will be a specific benefit because of implementation of the technology. But in addition to that, we should add more number of advantages or like benefits that will be realized by the organization because of the technology. User demographics, this is I will explain all these things in the next video. Okay, this benefit section can be exclusively dealt. That is what I am telling you. Okay, so you can exclusively deal with it without maybe it is not even required to look into the application. Okay, in the next video I will explain the business case, how to understand the business case. Then I recommend you to start this document.